So what's Jesus going up to Jerusalem to do? He's going up to make a double demonstration. A double demonstration against Roman imperial power and conservative theological collaboration with it. Jesus is going to the capital city of his people. He's going up to protest, in plain language, the collusion between the Roman governor Pilate and the Jewish high priest Caiaphas.